Hello, Nyamon here, and today I will show you how to do this cute house on the hot springs. Don't forget to watch till the end to see all the alternative variants of details. And without further ado, let's get started. So first of all, what you will need for this build is resources. This is the list, go and grab these resources. Second step, prepare this quite messy layer for your build. Yep, that's a lot of rectangles. Now on every strip spruce log, let's place 1, 2, 3, 4 more, 5 in total. That's it. Now let's come to this side and place here 2 blocks, here, as well as here and here. Oops. Now here and right there. And on these 6 columns as well, where we go. Nice. Next step, let's connect all of them like so. And where we go. Also, let's connect these ones over here. And let's connect all of these 7 high columns as well. So we should get something like this. And oh, I forgot the bottom ones. Well then, that's okay. Let's connect these things on the perimeter only. So, as I said, on the perimeter, except of these ones. So let's get rid of them. And of this. And of that. And of this one. I don't like these two either. So let's get inside and fill up the floor with fog planks. So basically, you should fill almost everything in this structure. Except of this spot and that one. Oh, by the way, let's place some slabs and let's place them as well right here. Nope, only 2 rows up to this point. And now let's... Oh, I forgot something. Speaking about variants of a build, you can of course use non-stripped spruce log or dark oak one. Or you can use stripped dark oak one, whatever you like. Okay, now let's make some walls. On every stripped spruce log, place a spruce plank. And 2 sandstone smooths. Smooth sandstones on the top. And of course, as an alternative, you can use full spruce plank wall or full sandstone wall. Whatever you wish. And I wish making this. In this section only, I want to place some spruce fence here and here. And I want to make a wall here. Okay, now let's get inside to make some holes in the walls. One here and another one right there. That's all? Yep, I guess that's all. Now let's place some stripped spruce logs here and here. And basically on every gap, 5 blocks wide. Here as well as here and here. And you get it. Speaking about these gaps, let's fill them up with... I forgot how to speak for a moment. Dutch fence, and let's fill some gaps with it. And I mean this one, that one, as well as I guess what? Ah, this, and that, and now, aha, here, and some gaps here must be filled, and right, nope, not here, right there, I guess. Yep, where we go. Now all the other gaps let's fill with smooth sandstone. Where we go. Also let's make a little wall right here. Note, Mr. Block, you're not supposed to be here. Why cobble here in my hotbar? Oh yes. Let's place some cobblestone right there. Yep, that's all. Time for some ceiling stuff. Let's place some spruce here and right there. And just some connections, I mean. Another one here, another one there, and now just fill all of these gaps with upside down oak slabs. Where we go? Once again, not here. It's time to add some light to this build. Here, here, and... Oh, excuse me? Ripped spruce log supposed to be here. Where have it gone? Okay, whatever with this thing, let's add some more light. And let's add some decorations to this light. Uh-huh, where we go. Decorated lanterns look much, much better. Let's make some doorways. And we will start with the entrance. And you can either use your imagination and just make this. I mean, imagine. You take this thing and extend this on 3 blocks in the night and voila, it's closed. Or you can go just functional way. A door here and some trapdoors around. Oh, and how can I place trapdoors on top of other ones? Well, I just press Shift key and click click, that's all. And that's it, functional unimaginary door. Boring. Let's now get inside and place some actual doors here. Where we go, And here as well. Where we go. And here. And here some doors once again. And another functional door right there. Okay, moving next. Now I want to make some Japanese doors. So let's place some trapdoors. Oops, not like this. And pressing shift key. And some Dutch trapdoors goes here. Go. There are two of you. So let's add some more and close this up. And there we go. Nice functionless door. Let's make another one of these here. That's it. Now let's make another one of these here. Wow, these functionless things are so cool. Let's make another one of them. Okay, stop it. Let's make a closed door. Fully closed. Well then. Now let's come here and place a slightly open door. Three trapdoors here. And now two of them right there. And once again, excuse me, once again, some Dutch ones. This was not in the plan, but I want another door here. More doors for the door gold. And now it's time to make the roof. You see this giant T shape? Let's place on its perimeter some black stone blocks. Where we go. Now let's add two more layers of the perimeter here, made out of slabs. You see this corner? We have six of these. Let's make all of these corners a bit better. Where we go. Now let's make an arch out of polished blackstone. And by the way, speaking about material of the roof, I will talk about variants a bit later. Now let's set some polished blackstone brick stuff. Stairs here and full blocks here. And once again polished blackstone wall here. And now oak trapdoor go here. Go or goes, whatever. And some more here, nice. Now take this arch and place another one here and another one here. Where we go. Now let's just connect all of these stuff. And now about roof materials. If you are rich enough, you can use this blackstone roof. Or you can replace these blackstone bricks. Yep, blackstone bricks with not blackstone, just stone bricks. Where we go. And leave these things, or you can replace them as well with, once again, stone bricks. Another option is placing some planks, these dark oak ones or some warped ones or whatever you wish. I mean, there is a lot of variants. Sounds like a stuff for another whole video. Okay, returning to the default design, let's add some blocks here and some slabs right there. What is wrong with me? Now a line of slabs right there and some lines of slabs, you guessed it, right here. Where we go. And I guess nobody can spawn here. Beds. Beds are annoying, so place torches. Now here must be kind of the same stuff, but not almost. Let's place some slabs here. And first of all, this torches, And when getting to this point, let's make this thing, whatever this is, I don't know how to call it. And like this, and like that, and I guess you guessed what to do. Well, go, nice job. Now let's make this section of the roof continue like this, and like that. And now slab here, another one here, now I guess block, and now I guess some slabs, and now what? Stairs, sure, stairs. Some here and a block right there. Where we go. Nice. Oh, and of course, connect this thing to that one. Something like this is not good. Let's place some full blocks here and I guess right there. Where we go. Get rid of this and place some. What is this? And place some more blocks. Where we go. And of course, some oak trap doors. This is important. And final roof section goes here. Some slabs here, some slabs where, and here as well. And now some cool blocks. Where we go. And you guessed what to do. Very nice. And once again, oak trap door. Oh, and of course, anti-bed stuff. And speaking about it, You can use this space for some functional purpose or... What is this? Excuse me. Or you can not use this and place only some torches. Whatever the linguistic mess am I saying? So, I will just place some torches and leave. Now let's add some final details to the roof, and I mean this arc stuff. You go there, and you go here in the middle, another one here, another one goes, wait, right there, uh-huh, where we go, and another one here, nice. Oh, and one more, of course, one more, here. All the other empty space, so let's fill up with this upside down arc stairs, where we go, and here, another one right there, and one little stair here, some more in this tight space, and some more here, and then this corner, where we go, that looks much much better now. Now let's make some interior and start with these things, uh-huh, where we go, some stair, some slabs, let's get inside. So, here must be placed another stripped spruce log thing, and here are curves. Now some barrels, some armor stands, some doors, uh-huh. Let's place some snow here, uh-huh, where we go. Now some armor stands, four pistons goes here, uh-huh. Spruce slabs and some, nope, chain, now end rod, and some, oh, what is wrong with me? Like this, and like what, redstone blocks, where we go. But once again, if you're not rich enough to get your hands on this end rod, you can get rid of it and play something like this, much much more cheaper. Or you can get rid of this and place some flowers. Another option is to place some stuff like that, where we go, uh-huh. Now let's place a pair of beds and some smooth quartz. Oh, smooth quartz slabs. Yep, also let's place here some decorational stuff, something like this and something like that, and a flower here. This thing is not supposed to be this far from that wall. Well, that's better now. And let's add another layer of these trap doors. Where we go. Now in the other room, let's place some more stuff. And by stuff, I mean some table. Uh-huh, where we go. One table. With some carpets, where we go, that's it. Now, in this section, I want to dig out this entire thing to place a block of sand, crafting table, composter, and some furnaces right there, and right here, where we go, campfire, shovel it, and some spruce trap doors like that, and like this, where we go, uh-huh, and a pair of carpets. Oh, and these things would be quite useful, uh-huh, where we go. Now let's get inside of here to place some trapdoors and to place a lantern here, uh-huh, where we go, another trapdoor and another one, nice. Now, chest here, some sipicles here, oh, I mean some decorational random stuff, and a sapling with a pot. And in this little tiny room, you can place whatever useful things you like. I want to place some of these things, uh-huh, and chest, one big chest here, and some instruments here, where we go. Also, let's add some gardening here, and where we go, much, much better. Some mossy cobblestone, some basalt, some these things. Grass puff, yep, some oak leaves and some bone milling. And now, time for main thing, the hot spring house, the hot spring itself. Let's place some polished andesite here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that will do. Now let's place some here up to this point, I guess, right in the middle. And now let's connect them up, where we go, now digging out a one block deep hole. Now adding some more andesite and here, and placing some more oak stairs, where we go, place them correctly please. And now some spruce fence here, where we go, and make a floor out of cobblestone. And once again, you can use different things as these borders or this floor, whatever you like. You like stone bricks? Use them. And if you wish, you can even use this green mossy stuff. But have you ever touched mossy things underwater? They are quite slippery, so I don't wanna use them. Now filling all of this up with water, let's add some decorational stones. I want to place something like that, where we go, uh-huh, and now some slabs, And a water here. Another water here. Aha. Another decorative stone goes there, I guess. Aha. Something like that. And a little lantern here. And I want another thing right there. Aha. And some more blocks. Where we go. Something like that. Something like this. Whatever you like. Where we go. Oh, and another lantern. Now let's place some smooth stone slabs as sitting places in the onsen. And some more here. Like that, I guess. And now let's make a fence. Well, if you play in a single player world without mobs, or you already have a bigger fence somewhere, then you cannot make any fences. But I will do one. So let's start with this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now stripped spruce log 4 blocks high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And another stripped spruce log. I will not make a solid fence. I will just show you an idea. Oops, mister, you are too tall. So let's place some spruce fences here. Uh-huh. And some spruce fence gates here. Where we go. Now let's take this thing and place the same here. Where we go. And now let's place some bamboo. And some bushes. Where we go. Much, much better. By the way, you can use string to prevent bamboo from growing higher. If you enjoyed the video, consider subscribing for more Minecraft content like this. Also, you can leave some likes and comments to help me with some YouTube algorithm stuff. Thanks for watching and bye-bye! What a view!